Welcome to the WUZZ.
WUZZ.
A nostalgic look at the past coupled with trending current events. On this episode of the WUZZ.
WUZZ.
As expected, Apple once again announced the refresh of their iPhone lineup, an annual event that has become widely anticipated since there are more than 100 million iPhone users in the United States, and it's one of the top three smartphones in the world, with an estimated 1.5 billion sold since its origins. But what's more interesting, or at least humbling, is when we stop and contemplate the year the iPhone was introduced. You don't have to look too far back to remember 2007, but ask anyone who is older than an iPhone, and they'll likely admit that it seems like a lifetime ago that we didn't have these tiny little supercomputers in our pockets, capable of doing things that were only dreams when the first cell phone launched in 1983. And while we could dive into almost any feature this smartphone can do, it's texting, the simplest one of them all, that seems to be the most popular. By the end of 2007, people in the United States alone were sending an average of 218 texts per month. In contrast, today there are 6 billion text messages sent daily by those same Americans. In fact, 232 million Americans text on a regular basis. That's a lot of freaking people. And by the way, the first cell phone we mentioned earlier, that was the Dynatac 800X, which sold for approximately $4,000, lasted about 30 minutes before dying, and was as big as a hoagie. Shameful for a product that couldn't even text. And that's what WUZZ. Get more WUZZ at speakinghuman.com/WUZZ.